In this video, I'm going to showcase my Scribble post-process shader that I have developed in Unreal Engine 4. This shader has two exposed parameters that allows you to control various properties of the Scribble effect. The color parameter controls the Scribble color. The strength parameter controls the Scribble strength. This parameter can be inverted to create a black scribble effect.